let's wander together into an English summer garden, where you and I have been invited to a very proper tea party. The occasion of afternoon tea may be marked anywhere by anyone, simply with a cup of strongly brewed tea and a biscuit or two. It's an invitation to pause in the middle of a long day, a moment of refreshment, a time to simply be.